tonight. Thanks for, you know, supporting the community. I am going to sing a bunch of R&B acoustic songs and slow jams, so if you know the lyrics, please sing along with me. And I hope you enjoy the fields trip.
Good.
You don't know. you don't know what love is, if you don't put up a fight, you don't know what love is, if you don't stay up all night crying, you don't know what love is, if you're too good to call a million times, and you say you know what love is, but I swear you never seen it in your life.
Thinking about you, ooh, oh, oh. Kiss you goodbye. Of the superficial, but some people
Bill Q on the keys on the guitar. Thank you.
Let's give another round of applause for Kat.
Thank you. All right, I hope you enjoyed those songs. I know they're pretty slow, but for my last song, this one's pretty special to me. This is actually my first single with my friend Izzle, who is a Filipino rapper as well. And it's on Spotify, and this is the first time that I'm gonna sing it ever, like in front of people. So I hope you enjoy it, vibe with it, and hope you enjoy it. It's called La La Land. Thank you.
You're great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just a little, I'm a gentleman, but for being gentle, we gon' get this shit poppin'. Take it all off of me, ain't no stopping. Love how you ride the beat. It's a vibe. 97 Biggie hypnotized. Brother die ever since you stayed the night. Ain't nothing left when I hit it right. That's right.
Whoa. I'll take this one. Whoa, Kathleen.
I appreciate your voice. I appreciate your vibe up here. I'm gonna run it back one more time just to check on y'all. When I say vibe, y'all say checks. Vibe.
Check.
Vibe.
Check.
Yeah, I'm so glad y'all are enjoying. Raise your hands if you're more of a beer person.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's a lot of hands. Who's more of a wine person? Sick, just letting y'all know we have both. So whether you're a beer or a wine person, we got both. Feel free to pay, it's kind of cheap. But thank you, Kathleen, for the beautiful vocals. That was awesome. I'm not gonna lie, I was—
Can we get a round of applause for Kathleen?
Let's go!
That was wonderful. Where do you get your inspiration from?
My inspiration, I don't know. I get it from a lot of different things, but I would say I'm influenced by a lot of the older R&B artists like Aaliyah and like Alicia Keys and JoJo.
I can definitely hear that. Do you guys hear that too?
All right. Yo, shout out that IG and Spotify one more time, because like everybody has social media.
Yes, so again, my socials are Whoa Kathleen, WhoaKathleen, and then my single with my friend Izzle is on Spotify. It's called La La Land. Izzle, Izzle, and Kat, K-A-T.
Thank you so much, Kat. I hope you have a great rest of your evening. Thanks for participating in Vibe Check.
Full circle thing again, like what Brian Dublin mentioned earlier, I was actually with Brian at the first Vibe Check, and then that's when I saw Bill perform for the first time, so it's crazy.
So, thank you so much, and enjoy your time with your family, and everyone, thank you so much for still being here. I appreciate you guys. Give yourselves a round of applause, okay?